stood by David were Gentiles, but gallant men. They were fearless. They didn't know what fear was. And those men pulled their sword and fought 15 miles of Philistines. Not because he asked them to, but because they know he wanted it. And they cut them Philistines all the way to the well, while two of them fought the other and got his bucket of water and fought their way back, all the way back, and handed it to David. Talk about gallant.